After the death of Veerappan in 2004, it was widely believed that the elephant population in Tamil Nadu would thrive. But another group of poachers became active in various forest divisions of Tamil Nadu, tracking the movement of the tuskers, felling them and selling their tusks to middlemen. Here is how poachers go about their operations inside forests. Poachers hide their guns in trees within the forests and retrieve them while hunting. While one person or group chases the tusker, the others shoot it down. After hunting it down, the poachers cut the tusks into pieces inside the forest itself. They hand them over to the middleman who waits in a car. Later, the tusks are fashioned into ivory products and sold for large sums of money. A Wildlife Crime Control Bureau document has now exposed how the Tamil Nadu Forest Department has done little to address poaching till recent times. Just a week before Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy's visit to Coimbatore, forest officials arrested Babu Jose, one of the main accused in elephant poaching cases in Tamil Nadu over the last decade.